Isotope Vinyl is a lo-fi plugin which has been around for ages and is now updated for 2020 and is still free. Let's pretend you never heard of this plugin and take a closer look. Hi, I'm Marlon and welcome to the White Noise Studio. Vinyl is a lo-fi generator and is fully intended to make your audio sound more lo-fi and worse. The most easy way to get a more lo-fi sound is to choose from the presets here, which apply different types of filters to the sound. You can add mechanical and electronical noise here. More artifacts can be dialed in here with dust, scratch, and warp. The gain dials below dust and scratch set how loud the noises are. And muddle sets the shape of the warping. You can simulate a vinyl spin down here by pressing this button. No spinning up though. The RPM selector changes how fast the dust, scratch, warp and the spin down happen. It doesn't change pitch. The lo-fi button simulates a lo-fi sampler, so bit crushing and sample dividing is happening here. The wear dial will introduce distortion, and the input level of the plugin is direct of influence of the sound of the distortion. Isotope Vinyl is an all-timer, both for how long it has been around and how it can sound. The plugin is totally free, so there's no excuse why not to grab it. The link is in the description below. Check out the video displayed on screen to check out another dirty sounding plugin. Please remember to subscribe to this channel and like this video. Thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!